Before curling, set shoulders back and down. As you lift your palms up, bringing the dumbbell to your shoulder, keep your wrists strong and nice and straight. Bring the dumbbell all the way back down to the bottom, squeezing it to the top, keeping your elbow in line with your shoulder till you're squeezing at the very top.